be careful, do not strip with your fingers this part. It could be extremely painful for the dogs. And I do this usually with a stripping knife or with a tiny shears or with a clipper.